Well, we're headed for another lockdown.
Is it gonna lock down or they're shutting down the hours from what I understand? But
well, if they keep going this way, we'll be at like 5,000 cases a day in October.
Holy shit. Yeah. Oh man. Well, how about we stay safe?
Yeah.
Not shut everything down again, damn. Alright, so
meanwhile back at the farm.
We are back in here just doing our own thing. How the flip did we stay safe throughout all that?
I stay working from home. So it's easy.
Alright, here we go with this guy. We're gonna do a little bit of back today. I'm feeling much better on mine. So let's see what today is gonna result.
Goddamn headache.
You have
them? Yeah.
Oh shit.
It's okay.
Okay, here we go. Here comes the old man here.
Oh yeah.
Oh. Go ahead.
What's going on?
I was heading off for a walk. Whew. Are we gonna add a little bit more or what?
Yeah.
That might have been lower back injury, but I'm not gonna do peanuts for that. There we go. What are you saying? One more?
Yeah, fuck it, why not?
There we go. Alrighty.
I just gotta do this real quick.
Do your thing, do your thing. All back today, all fun and games. So we're back down here. You guys remember this crazy beast? He's back on the game. Open up that back.
Oh, okay.
Watch. Don't flip the watch, man. Come on. Try the charger, it's ready for you. Okay. Let's see what happens to me. Not bad at all. Actually, when you heal from an injury, you're that much more careful about the area. Mm. I can feel myself keeping that core extra tight.
So round number two.
Round two. What, we have four rounds?
Yes, sir.
Alright.
So set one, we did 3 times 25 pound plate times 10 on left, 8 on right. two shaping up to be the same thing. I fucking got a word of some straps.
Oh, they ripped? Did they break or?
No, I lost one.
Oh, you lost one.
My
oh,
poor shit. Beloved straps. Were with me since day one.
Damn it. Had history with you. Anger out right here. I'm not so angry tonight. I'm more chill tonight. So.
Rest in peace. R.I.P.
All right, here we go.
Holy fuck. That wind did me pretty good. There we go. Exercise in, we're done.
Whoo!
Look at the fucking birthday boy over here. Hey!
Boom!
Ho!
30 years of pumping.
30 years. He fucking has been kicking and screaming since the fucking day he came out. When he was born, the doctor slapped his mom.
Welcome, Dean, bro. Welcome to the birthday workout.
Yeah. Since this round three, of course.
Round three. We ain't playing around here today. We're gonna test out to see what 30 years have done to me. Boom, right there, right there. Testing out, feels like I have a brand new back. Thank you, thank you, thank you, bro. Thank you so much. Boom. All right, here we go, here we go.
Ah, damn. Dean, what's up, brother?
Balance.
That's what it's show.
Ooh. I guess I started the drinking a little bit too early. Not to worry, my bro. Thank you so much for joining us regardless. You killed that element workout. Want to see some live pics after. Sweating like crazy. Kill it. All right, got one more round, right?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm still not even in the car. A perfect dashboard over there.
Two up. Yeah. Just coughed out there.
There we go. That's it.
So here, guys, my left side is a little weaker. So you've noticed that I do 10 on my left and I'll do 8 on my right. About to pass out. That's okay. Keeping that chest square. Don't want no turning.
Oh. Alright, one more for me.
Oh yeah, that is a very distracting
one. I wouldn't mind having that dashboard too. I'm everything off my car then. Feels good. Yeah. It's so annoying because when there's something wrong with your lower back, you don't know if your fucking leg is hurting,
yeah.
If your ass is hurting, just everything is just in there. Alright, we're done here, right?
Yes, we are.
Off here.
What are we gonna do?
What are we saying?
We are saying. Smith row, 4 sets of 8.
Oh shit, barbell row?
Yes, sir.
Oh man. Let's see. Let's see if you break me tonight.
So, I guess we'll throw.
Welcome, bro, welcome. What are we throwing?
Let's start with the plate.
Start a 45er. Alright. Hook our brother up here. Thank you. Thank you. Nice. Nice. Alright. Go ahead first. I'll let you do the honors. Gonna do the bent over rows on the barbell. Right there.
So we have 4x8.
4 sets by 8 reps, huh? Yeah. I can do that for you. Here goes. Oh. Nice and isolated, keeping that back straight, especially the lower back. Flipping 6 after the injury. I'm extra careful with the lower back. Let's see what we can get here. Up. just a little bit.
Oh.
Maybe a little bit more?
Yeah, oh yeah.
Ready to stay at 25?
Oh yeah.
Go. All right. Show us how it's done. Guide us on the path of gains. Did you know I have nuts?
You got what?
I got nuts, man.
Guess what I fucking did at home? I bought a fucking jar of your nuts.
Just can't get enough of these nuts, can you?
No. Can't get enough of your nuts. Alright.
I was ticked off. I started a little bit more cardio, biking and stuff outside. I lost 5 pounds.
Oh.
Damn it.
What about that?
Fuck. I just power you every day, I'm gonna fucking disappear in a week.
Alright.
I'm a little. Oh, yes. Go ahead. Okay, this looks scary. There's no RDLs today, is there?
I don't think so.
Good, because that is one thing I'm not gonna attempt yet.
Come on now.
Pretty good, pretty good. Let the lats do the work. Just keep the core tight. It's happening.
Want to keep with that or?
Maybe a 10 pounder.
Yeah.
You know I could never say no when no weight is offered.
No, fuck not.
Then I end up in bed. Help me, I can't get up.
That's okay. Come back stronger.
Damn straight.
Alright. So round 2. What do we count this as?
This is 2, I think.
2? Okay.
That's it. Oh boy. Boom. Yep. Welcome, welcome. Thank you for joining. Here we go. There we go. I think that's a good weight. Hit the lats right where they want to be hit.
Well, yes, it certainly does. So, dead regular barbell rows. Set 1 was 185 lbs pounds times 8, set 2, set 3, it's about to be the same,
I've ordered these pairs of gloves, you know, the military style with the reinforced knuckle.
Yeah, yeah.
So these things, you can't cut them, they won't rip, they're waterproof, everything.
Oh, wow.
I ordered it from this company and sent it from Europe.
Yeah.
I ordered it on August the 5th.
Mm-hmm.
I was getting bored of waiting, like September 2nd week. I'm like emailing, you know, what the fuck?
Yeah, yeah.
I want my money back if this product's not coming.
Yeah.
It came today, like.
Oh, yeah. Let's see these gloves.
I feel like a douche. Hold on, get them upstairs.
Yeah.
I feel like a douchebag. Gave him a hard time, and he popped away on my birthday.
Well, still. Holy fuck.
These are the gloves. This is the this is a gift to myself. I had this for a while, but this freaking thing is guaranteed to cut and break stone. The blade is sharp and strong enough.
It's like I can't break these gloves.
You know, I don't really want to try it, to be honest with you. I wouldn't want that. Fucking mallet coming at me.
Alright. Shit, man, look at these. Fancy, dude. God damn. Oh, wow. The knuckles, too, right? That's sick.
That's the point of these ones, to be a strong knuckle for fighting and breaking windows and things like that.
Yeah.
So, it came right at the right time. I got myself a nice jacket too, actually.
Oh,
went
you got some windows to break soon or what?
Well, that was funny because I said to one of my clients, I'm going to buy
that was
myself.
The fourth round, right?
Third.
Third.
We got one more.
No! Fuck off!
I want to get another pair of boots, right? Like the military style boots for my exercising training.
Mm-hmm.
And I told one of my clients, it's like these boots that I'm planning on getting, they have reinforced soles. So you can break through doors and have more power when you do that. And she's like, okay, so after you get those, I should be prepared even not to knock anymore. It's going to break through my door. Like, you know me.
Pretty much. Let's go. Get your ass up.
All right. Show me what's what here. Good. Woo! All right, much. Pain gonna stop us.
Oh, pull-ups.
Oh shit, look at this. You stretch my back.
3 sets, 8 to 10.
We had a guy today that he bought a brand new Jeep, the Cherokee, and he had it for about a month, and he got into an accident. He's fine, but the car was totaled. Like, it's done.
Shit.
So, like, it's bad of me to laugh, but the guy, after the insurance pays, because the guy's not, the car's not worth much,
yeah,
he still owes about $24,000 on that car after the insurance pays off what the car is worth.
Oh man.
So he needs to pay for a vehicle he no longer has.
Wow. When did he get it?
About a month or 2 months ago.
No way. So he got ripped off basically at the dealership.
Well, Dodges in general, they're fairly expensive cars.
Mm.
But they're the worst right now with COVID.
Yeah.
They're the worst for resale value. Even Toyota dropped, and Toyota's considered one of the top vehicles for resales.
Yeah.
But Dodge has the worst.
Wow. Not unless you got a Viper.
Well, if it's old enough, then you'll sell a vintage, but that's about it. That and Jaguar apparently are the worst. What are we aiming for?
8 to 10.
8 to 10. All right. Let's see what this guy can get. Soft landing. Whew. Oh yeah. That felt good, stretch. I'm gonna show off just a little bit.
Oh, okay.
Just a little bit.
Justin Trudeau gives prime time address, warns second wave of COVID-19 has arrived in Canada.
Oh shit. What is official or what? Because apparently the states are still clocking at about 1,000 cases a day.
Yeah. So we're showing off, eh? Not much to show off here.
Well, I got a bit here and there. Not bad, huh? Let's see what that back has to show. A few bumps here and there.
Maybe.
Let me raise the camera a little bit here. Look at this freaking beast. Back is like freaking North Dakota.
Well,
in this case, it's good. Three sets?
Yeah,
baby. Nice.
Three sets. So we got one more. First round I got 5, second round I got 6.
So you got 7 or 8 now. Alright, what are you gonna throw at me next?
Seated cable rows.
Seated cable rows.
Neutral grip. Three sets of 15.
There you go. V bars.
Yeah, V bar.
There you go. Oh, let me put here the whole stack.
Oh,
you look like the whole stack kind of guy.
Yeah. Oh, guys.
All right. Let's see exactly what we're doing over here. We're getting in those V-bar rows. Okay, I'm an embarrassment to the tan community. This guy is brown and I'm fucking Casper.
Oh, please.
Yeah, buddy. Squeeze that back. Atta boy.
13, 14, 15.
15 reps?
Yes, sir.
Now we can throw you at me?
15.
Let me throw back at you.
Okay, so now we're doing some, we did some pull-ups, guys, just before this. Now we're doing some V-bar seated, so neutral grip seated rows. Three sets of 15, we got the whole stack on there.
Oh,
you know how to roll.
Oh, big. Ready for this? Oh, you want a gram, don't you?
Mm.
That's so cute.
Mm.
All right, oh, perfect. Here we go. One more set to go.
So we can see, like, I have abs and whatnot, but the back here is where I keep most of my fat, so that's usually the last part to come off. The rest is pretty lean, it's just right there. And I think my comrade here will agree with me, there's no miracle exercise. I have clients all the time, I want to lose the fat here, let's go do abs. Well, that's not going to do shit for you. We can do abs fucking 2 hours every day. What you need to do is big compound movements. You just need to burn calories in general, right? You need to do You need to exercise, you need to eat well, you need to do this on a consistent basis. There's no way to spot reduce fat.
It could not be more right.
You lose it as a whole. Boom. Alright. Yeah, one guy fucking hires me. All of a sudden, this fucking guy, he's gone now. So he's not on a trip. And then he's telling me, alright, I want to do this exercise today, that exercise today, and this. I'm like, what?
Yeah,
I'm
I've had a lot of really hot that.
I'm like, what's leg raises gonna do for you in planks when you're fucking, you can't even see your fucking dick, you know? Never mind your abs. Fuck. Let's go. Let's go fuck because he's scared of it. That he doesn't want to do shit that's hard. Alright? Like pushing a prowler, doing deadlifts, fucking doing lunges, doing farmer's walks. You know, doing fucking ball slams, little like fucking, what's the word I'm looking for here? Little circuits, like that, like a three exercise circuit. You take a fucking minute break, right? One little compound movement, two isolation movements, you rest, boom, do it again. The guy like taps out halfway, he's like, let's go live. Let's go live.
Oh, yeah.
What do you mean, bro?
Had example.
Call it
like
a day. What am I gonna do the next half hour? I got a client after your ass. What the fuck? Send me a fucking picture of Popeye's chicken sandwich.
Oh,
man,
the new one?
You gotta try this, man. It's so good. Oh, really, bro? Oh, no. Then you wonder why the scale's not going down. Oh, yes, yes, I'm following the meal plan. Yes, yes.
It fits the macros.
Yeah. People think you're fucking stupid. You know? Yeah, okay. Following the meal plan. When you were following the meal plan and doing everything, you were fucking losing 2 pounds every 2 days.
See, that's the thing. I have to say, I'm...
Well, I'm tired. I'm not going to sleep. The bullshit. Fuck it. Don't matter. I was prepping with fucking 2.3% body fat. I was sleeping 4 hours a night.
Oh, flip, that was...
You know how it is, prep life. Fuck. I'm so busy doing everything.
In a way, I miss it, but in a way, I don't. Because
right?
you look great, but you feel like shit.
Oh, yeah.
But I have to say, I'm lucky right now that at the current time, I have clients that listen and follow. But I had a lot of examples at LA Fitness too, and all that. People just like you say, telling me what to do. Oh, we gotta do this. We gotta do this. Okay, who's the trainer? You wanna take over?
Right.
Three. Got one more way.
No, three. Right. Stop with the madness.
All right. What's next?
Oh, so wait, did you went first?
I've done three.
Oh.
I've done three sets.
So I did four.
Did you?
I guess.
Well.
So I went first. Oh, fuck. Ah, come on now.
Fine. You're not gonna get more gains
than
me.
That's okay. Hey, if I have a bigger back on stage. Don't say I didn't tell you.
There we go. Boom. Gotta let that back fall behind. All right. Talk to me.
Arms now.
Arms. Okay. Let's prep for them arms. Oh, there's a one by one try, isn't it? Ooh.
Five sets of 20 on the triceps, 5 sets of 12 on the easy bar.
Oh shit,
counts.
Those two I fucking hate those. Okay. Let's make the cone happy and do it. Oh, did you know this Halloween we're gonna have a full moon and a blue moon?
No Halloween, it's canceled.
The what?
How long is Castle this year?
Fuck it! Castle Loma's open. Well, hopefully they don't close it by that time.
You can actually buy tickets to Casa Loma now.
You can what?
You can buy tickets for Casa Loma now.
Alright.
And they're actually talking of opening Wonderland 2 for the month of October.
Okay.
Let's see if that happens.
Alright.
Okay. Oh, we need the easy bar here, don't we? There you go. You want to start with the V curls? I'll start with the triceps. You adjust the weight as you wish. I'm going to start over here. We got 5 effing sets. 20?
On the triceps, yep. 12 on the biceps. So you're ready?
Thank you very much right now.
I don't like myself either. It's mutual.
And there we have it. A nice little birthday workout. Boom, right there. It's his fault that I had to work out today.
Sorry.
And he's proud of that blame. But it's all good. Feels good. First workout at 30 years old.
Oh, I'm glad I was on the, like, your 30-year-old routine.
He popped that cherry tonight.
Oh, yeah.
All right. Thank you all, guys, for joining, for watching us. Calvi Muscle right over here.
Yo, yo, yo.
Has a YouTube channel, Instagram.
Yes, sir.
Give him a follow, show him some love. Strong Dragon Training. We'll catch you on the next workout. I'm going to go out and party right now.
Oh,
peace.